Hey guys, it is Faugaun. I'm doing steep steps here. Aha. I like to do it the alone style, not the with helper style. It seems very challenging with other people. Alright, I'm at 24 meters. How many meters are you?
42.
Ooh, nice. My record is 50 something. Yo.
I'm helping these other people, and they're also helping me.
Nice.
I'm at 47.
Nice. I'm at 49, 48, 44, 45, 48. Whew, buddy. Sixty-two, sixty-four, sixty-five, sixty-eight, sixty-nine, yeah. Oh.
No, like, they're waiting for somebody else.
Oh. How high are you?
Well, I was a little higher than this, but then my ladder just fell.
Yeah, it's annoying when your ladder falls, isn't it? Oh. It seems like whenever I put mine down and there's people near it, my ladder goes flying off the edge. There we go.
Daddy, I'm gonna catch back up to my group.
Alright.
Because I had to restart, but now I need to catch up back to 52.
I am.
It'll be a lot faster because I don't have to wait for anyone.
Try pushing your ladder. Oh my gosh. Wait, I think this is a checkpoint. Do I just have to light this? Is that? Ooh, buddy.
Daddy, the music is so sad, and it goes, like, perfectly with how I lost both of my groups that I was with. But isn't that kind of funny?
Yeah. Oh. Oh, my goodness. How high are you? I'm at 99, and I haven't found a bonfire yet, which has me a little worried that maybe I'm not doing it correctly. Here's like a little blue flag. Is that? There's a fire. All right, I found a fire. Woo! All right, guys, that's the first fire. So I guess every 100 yards, maybe, you get a thing? I don't know. It's like that guy. Whoops. So I think over here we can maybe, like, walk out of this little window and onto this. And then, I don't know. Alright, I found a castle anyways, guys. So, like, comment, subscribe. You know, have a great day. Check out the Faugaun gaming community on Discord. That's a lot of fun. When people are in there, there's lots of chatting going on. We've got a voice chat, all sorts of stuff. Other than that, guys, have a great day, and I hope you all are doing awesome.